Give me your arm.
We touch as little as possible, okay?
Why do you have to make everything so awkward?
Me?
You're the one who's haplessly awkward.
I am not hapless. I'm, like, totally hapful, man.
That's not even a word. Look, how about we just pretend this is all normal?
Okay, we're just a hot dog and a blue cat climbing up a public toilet using only our feet. Nothing weird here.
See? Nothing's awkward if you decide it's not.
I don't know. It sounds pretty awkward from here.
Sorry.
I don't mind.
Could you, like, not breathe directly into my mouth?
I'm sorry, it's just really hot in here. I'll just try it.
Hey!
Oh, sorry.
I don't mind.
Oh, no, I wasn't saying hello to you.
Oh, sorry. Oh, we're walking in the same direction. Awkward.
I'm sorry.
For what?
For this.
I don't mind.
A check for $1 billion, and all I have to do is add my name?
Ka-ching.
Hey, you! You're my butler now. Take this cash and throw it on the floor wherever I walk.
Okay, I don't mind.
Wait, this doesn't feel decadent enough. Still not enough.
That's more like it.
With a 70-foot-tall statue of myself.
The dynamite is in place, sir.
Stop! Mr. Wilson, you need to...
Wait, son. I think it is time for your father to speak for himself.
Rob?
Excuse me. I don't mind cutting your brakes.
But, weirdo. My stress on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd score a...
Mr. Yoshida, how come we've never had a female employee of the month?
You're choking on my well-planned
spreadsheets!
No vacations and I never...
That's the other side of town!
What? The speeding is on the other side of town?
We've only got 10 minutes to get there!
Like, maybe we should fly first class next time.
Oh, but wait, what about my parents? Are they still mad at me?
Not after they get the cake you sent them.
What?
Mm-hmm, the one with sorry spelled out in sparklers.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, I don't mind.
Hey, stop, little boy. I need to borrow your...
Yes?
I need to borrow your wheels. Let me in, Rocky!
Let's split up. The cat's out of the bed.
Oh, my goodness, you're right. Martin, where are you?
I know who you really are.
Oh, sit down, noi voi bang hao.
I don't have to spend my life supporting this team anymore. Now I can finally dedicate my time to my real passion.
Close-up magic.
Then I can get back to the greatest pastime of all, embroidery!
Magic.
Embroidery.
Magic.
Embroidery!
Not a euphemism, it literally did.
The awesome storm.
Well, just take a look at what happened when you rode in it.
Wait. I'm an otaku. The light could kill me.
Hard blow for Mr. Small, and Larry was destroyed. I'm sorry, but this is moving too fast for me.
There!
And all we've done is made things worse!
And there's a...
To greater, who'd have thought I'd finally meet him?
He's back!
Who's back?
The founder of this place!
A cog!
Take me to the internet. I was the highest bidder on a set of slightly fire-damaged mugs.
No, me. I was right in the middle of trolling a student claymation film when it went down.
No, you must take me.
I need to know why doctors hate a single mom who discovered one weird trick.
No, me!
Yeah, I thought this would be better, too.
Look, they are escaping on some kind of wheeled mule.
It's the work of a witch! Dunker!
Dunk the witch!
The ocean's really holding up.
There they are! The kids who know where the internet is!
And then we dunk the witch?
This way!
A submarine captain!
A cage that I'm trapped in!
A 16th.
But isn't it weird spying on people like this?
No! It's only weird if you make it weird!
See? There are some scary things out on Halloween night.
That's gonna have to do, because I don't think we're ever gonna be able to leave our house again!
You can't be bothered to cancel one of them! I'll pay three! And for the...
Stumble across a tavern called the Merle Inn, and find yourself in the midst of a brawl.
Well, I don't mind. It's not that bad. This job still has its perks. Like, for example...
Careful, landmine, what you say? You know the walls have ears. Don't want to end up stuck on ice like poor old Mr. Frere.
Look, Bernice, that cat just flung a wig at us. It says I got an internal error bar. I just had a heavy lunch.
It says I...
Ow. Ow!
I just got you more followers.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hey.
You... What the actual... What are you doing?
I just got you more followers.
Hello.
We're in control now.
So let's start a new society.
Yeah!
A fair society where everyone is equal.
Yeah!
And no one is oppressed anymore.
Kid, which is it?
Come on, kid, just go large.
No!
Go small!
I say go medium.
Hey, don't push.